Hi, I'm Melanie, a pediatric occupational therapist with Alberta Health Services. In this video series, you'll learn about sensory processing. Sensory processing is how a person takes in, understands, and reacts to sensations. When learning about sensory processing, it helps to start at the beginning. In this case, the beginning is learning about the senses and sensations. The brain gets information from 8 senses. These senses take in information, also known as sensation. There are 5 external senses which bring in sensations from outside the body, and there's also 3 internal senses which notice sensations from inside the body. The 5 external senses are sight, hearing, smell, taste, and touch. And your child uses these senses to receive input from the world around them. Sight is input from the eyes. This is known as the visual system. Sensations include light, colors, and noticing movement. Hearing is input from the ears. This is known as the auditory system. Sounds and noises are the sensations for hearing. Smell is input from the nose. This is the olfactory system. Odors and smells are the sensations for this sense. The information from different smells can work together with the next sense, taste. Taste is input from the tongue. Taste sensations include sweet, salty, sour, bitter, and umami flavors. This is called the gustatory system. The last external sense is touch, or the tactile system. Touch is input from the skin. This is the biggest sense organ. The sensations your child can feel include light touch, deep pressure, temperature, vibration, or pain. Light touch, also known as protective touch, responds to anything that brushes your child's skin lightly, like a bug or a tag. Deep pressure touch is firmer touch, like a high five or squeezing. This lets your child know how soft or hard touch is. Deep pressure touch can be calming and help with focus. Temperature tells your child's brain how hot or cold something is when it touches them. These 5 external senses tell your child about their environment. What about the other 3 senses? The 3 internal senses give the brain information and feedback about what's happening inside the body. These senses are proprioception, vestibular, and interoception. Proprioception is input from the joints, muscles, and tendons. The input provides information about how the joints and muscles are moving. This sense allows your child to move their body without needing to look at what they're doing, like when they walk up the stairs or zip up their jacket. The vestibular sense is input from the inner ear. This gives your child information about balance and knowing where their body is in space. This sense lets your child know how fast or slow they're moving, if they're going up or down or changing direction. Interoception is input from the organs in the body. This sense tells your child when they're hungry, need to use the bathroom, are feeling nervous, or excited. It's also the ability to notice body signals and connect them to emotions to answer the question, how do I feel? Interoception is a little different than the other senses. As a parent or caregiver, you can usually figure out the sensation your child is experiencing. With interoception, this can be more difficult. Everyone has different levels of tolerance for each sensation. Your child may notice a sensation very quickly, while others need a lot of input to be aware of the sensation. The sensation is the same, but your child processes that sensation differently. Continue to watch this video series to learn more about sensory processing.
Find information, support, and services for you and your child by clicking on the link in the description.